Yard. Guard quarters. Brewster's laboratory. This is where the Piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, decouple the locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
Like Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Me down the tracks.
You stay here and keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
Now we come apart.
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo.
With the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You have been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
What a green spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
Thank you kindly.
I was in ever such a squeaky fix when... What do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me, and then we can parley, m'lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Got it.
there?
Don't know and don't care to ask. Cause at night, the grates glow with an unearthly light, as if the dead are climbing up out of hell itself.
Oh, Argent the poet. What else?
Ain't nothing else, and you should keep to your work. Sometimes, they're screaming.
Really?
Mind your own business and get back to work.
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab. Of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
I'm being accepted by
vanquished. Banished in shame to the blasted Galapagos to roost with his beloved bitches.
Time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Staric. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
Far too close. I must find a way out.